Robbie here, and you know what today is. Today is Tuesday, and we got another fun-filled episode of Retro Robbie's Tuesday's Retro Robbie Roulette featuring Ryan's Vintage Cards. So we got to give away this pack here that we did last week there with a 1961 Harvey Keene on the front. Got Julio by the Schoolyard on the back. So you're going to win this. All you have to do is leave that comment and be a subscriber on my channel to win this pack and a Retro Robbie sticker as always. So let's get up to the winner's area here. And there it is. And we're going to zoom that in a little bit. There we go. And let's see how many comments we got from last week. We got 25 unique comments. So you got a 1 in 25 chance. So here we go. Good luck, everyone. Round and round she goes. Who's it going to be? It's going to be Sooner D. Congratulations, Sooner D. So great Tuesday episode. Well, thank you so much, Sooner D. And you know how to do this. All you got to do is leave an email to this address right there. Whoops, my thumb's so big on this one right there. And we'll get that out to you as soon as I can. So congratulations to Sooner D. So congratulations to him. And we got to pick this week's packs here. So here we go. I actually got the wrong one up. I got the 25. We got to get the 20 up there. So here we go. Bring that up as well. And get the 20 pack right there. We don't need 19 and 20 because we already opened two. So let's give it another shuffle there. Here we go. Round and round she goes. What packs are going to be this week? What are they going to be? And the first one's going to be 14 or 13, 14 or 13. It's going to be pack 13. There you go. We're going to close that out. We're going to give it another shuffle. And here comes the second pack coming our way right to you. And looks like we're going to be number 16. So we're going to the end of the packs, as you know. So there you go. We got packs 13 and 16. And we got to draw the card number. So here we go. Round and round she goes. Where's it going to stop? And looks like the first one's going to be 21. Now close that out. Give it another shuffle there. And spin it again for the second card number. Round and round she goes. What's it going to be? And it looks like it's going to be number 6 this time. So we got 21. We got 6. We're going to give that another bad boy, another shovel here. Round and round she goes. Where's it going to stop? I don't know. It's slowing down. And we got 14 is the third one. One off from the autograph. So close, but no cigar. Here we go. We're going to spin that bad boy one more time. Here we go. Round and round she goes. Where's it going to stop? And looks like 17 is going to be the fourth one. So we got our numbers, and we got right there. Gonna zoom back out for you as always. So we got 13, 16, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, and 14, 15, 16. Oh, there we go. Gotta move the box. So get started here. Oh, there they are. And look who's in front. It's Mike Schmidt.
Who's Mike Schmidt?
Bro, I don't understand.
Man, what are you talking about?
I don't know who Mike Schmidt is.
You've never heard of Mike Schmidt.
Easy, dude. Don't lose your cool.
12-time All-Star, 3-time baseball MVP.
All-Star, great. Everything he does in life. You know why? Because he is the Chuck Norris of baseball. It's Mike Schmidt! Yeah, there he is. Good old Mike Schmidt there. We got a Schmitty sighting. Now, card number one. 1990 Dunruss, that's going to me. So very nice. We will take that. Up next, we got a OPG cards. Oh, yeah, there we go. We got a 1988 OPG love there from our friends up North Canada. We got Kevin Seitzer of the Royals. There you go, all in French language there. And, of course, it is printed from a friend's up North Canada. I appreciate your old peachy cards. So there you go. There is number two. Up next, we got Delino Shields there. 1993 Tops from the Montreal Expos. Look at you stabbing us up with that bat there. There we go. Oh, nice. We got a good star card there of George Brett. 1988 Dunruss from the Kansas City Royals. And after that, we're going to get Spike Owens there in a 1991 Stadium Club from the Montreal Expos. And the next card should be yours. So here we go. And you're going to get a Walt Weiss card from 1993 Fleer. That one's going to be yours from the Oakland A's. So that's number six. Number seven is our first vintage card there from 1977. We got Otto Velez there. So very nice. Toronto Blue Jays. And it is a good old Topps card. So number 299 from 1977. So after that, we got Luis Pedroia from the Oakland A's, 1989 Dunruss. After that, we got Greg Litton there from the San Francisco Giants, 91 Fleer Ultra. And 6, 7, 8, 9. Here comes number 10. We got Johnny Podras there from, let's say, LA Dodgers, Brooklyn Dodgers. Well, they have it as Brooklyn Dodgers there. So it's going to be SP Legends series. So there we go. Very nice card there. I'd love to buy a box of that stuff. It's kind of reminiscent of the 2019-20 Hockey SP Legendary Series. Oh, we will take that. That's a nice card right there. After that, we're going to get a Bowman there of Uriel Dubazio. What the heck is he? I don't know who he is. So, Uriel Durazio. What team is that even? Is that Arizona? I think so. Well, there he is. That's going to be a 1999 card there. Oh, I'm assuming that's Arizona. Yep, right there. Finally, right there. I couldn't see. I was looking at the hat the whole time. So, 8, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 11. Here comes number 12. We got Willie Hernandez there out of 1989. Upper deck there for the Tigers. Got my Tigers love there. So, very nice. And 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 11. Here comes number 12. And we're going to get a 1972 Bob Barton in action from the Pittsburgh Pirates. Looks like Opeachy. I'm going to assume this is Opeachy. Let's flip it around. And it looks like it is. Well, there you go. We got, I can tell by the back, it is a 19. And there it is. 12 Devois Utols References Sir Des Karates O Action Specialist. So there you go. That's a 1972 Beachy card from 1972 there. Very nice. And after that, this one's going to be your card. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. Yeah, you're going to get a nice 1973 Houston Astros team card. Those are a little bit harder to find in nice condition. This one looks like it's an Opeachy. And it is printed in Canada. So thank you so much for your Opeachy cards. We got the Astros team card there. Well, there you go. Getting their autographs. Facsimiles there from 1973. That one's going to go to yours. A very nice vintage card there for you. After that, we got the autograph. We got RJ Reynolds from the Pittsburgh Pirates there. He's ready to lay the bunt down there from 1988 Dunruss. That's a nice card right there. That's our autograph, J.R. Reynolds. And after that, we got Ricky Letty from the New York Yankees. So there you go. That is 1997 Fleer. Next card is going to be yours as well. So here we go. Number 17. And boom, you're going to get Brooks Krishnick from the Cubs. Get my Cubs love there. An awesome action shot there. Draft pick card from 1995, I think. 94. Well, that is 1994 Pinnacle there. That one's going to go to you as well. So here comes number 18. We got Phil Plantier there from the Boston Red Sox, 1991 Dunruss. And after that, we got Vance Law, 1987 Topps, Montreal Expos. We can get old Pudge there. Carlton Fisk, 1986 Topps there from the Chicago White Sox. So 17, 18, 19, 20. And the next card is going to be yours. And you're going to get an Allen and Gintler from 2009 there. You got Pena. So Ramiro Pena, looks like his rookie card there. So you're going to get an Allen and Gittler there. So that's very nice. And we got Mike Stanley, Boston Red Sox from 1996 Gore. After that, we got Ken Schrom from 1984 Tops there. Looks like a Tops traded. Nope, just regular Tops there. So there you go, Ken Schrom. And boom, after that, we got some 1970 Rookie Star Loves of John Mayberry and Bob Watkins. Very nice card there. I think that has Opeachy written all over it. And it does. There we go. Printed from my friends up north in Canada. I appreciate your Opeachy cards. There we go. 1970 Astros Rookie Stars. And that last card is going to be Ken Cloud of Cloudy from the Seattle Mariners. Looks like Collector's Choice Star Quest. Now, getting those Star Quest cards. Never surrender, never give up. There you go. We got the Collector's Choice. We got the Star Quest card there. And he's from Seattle Mariners. So overall, not too bad. Get some early 70s actions here. You're going to come out with a nice card, including that 1973 Opeachy team card. I'm kind of jealous of that one because those are hard to find. So you're going to get that. And what do you got to do for this pack? All you got to do is leave a comment on this video, and we'll pull it next week and be a subscriber. That's all you got to do. So here comes the second pack. I got bag action here. Set everything aside. Up next, we got Pedro Guerrero there from the LA Dodgers, 1986 Tops. After that, we got Rusty Greer there from Top Stadium Club. Looks like 1997. Oh, 1995. Sorry about that. 1995. Rusty Greer from the Texas Rangers. After that, from 1991 Score, we got Mike Bell from the Atlanta Braves. After that, we got Jesse Orozco from LA Dodgers, 1989 Dennis. After that, we got Louis Mercedes from the Baltimore Orioles, 1993 Fleer. And after that, we got Jim DeHaenis from Houston Astros, 1989. Upper deck, next one's going to be yours. And looks like you're going to get, man, those are hard to read, from the Kansas City Royals. You're going to get Vince Coleman there. So 1995 Donruss there of Vince Coleman. And one off was 1971 St. Louis Cardinals team card. Looks like that one is Opeachy as well. Let's flip that around, and it is nice yellow background there, number 308. Oh, we'll take that. 1971 Opeachy card, St. Louis Cardinals team cards, very nice. And after that, we got Mike Bielecki there, 87 Tops, Pittsburgh Pirates. We got Don Paul there, Chicago White Sox, 1990 Donruss. Got good old Eric Davis there from 1992 Donruss from the Cincinnati Reds. So 7, 8, 9, 10. And here comes number 11. We got Henry Rodriguez there from the LA Dodgers. And after that, we got Reed Nichols there from the Boston Red Sox, 84 Tops. After that, we got Mike Messina there. So from Leaf card right there, that's going to be a winner card. Unless I counted it wrong. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Yep, that one's going to be yours. You're going to get Mike Messina there from Leaf. That is 1994 Leaf. So a good star card right there of Mike Messina from the Baltimore Orioles. And here comes our autograph card. We're going to get good old Todd Zeal from the St. Louis Cardinals, 1991. St. Louis Cardinals there. So very nice signature. That is quite a complex signature he's got there. So very nice. Good old Todd Zeal from the St. Louis Cardinals. And after that, we got Roberto Kelly, 1989 Tops from the New York Yankees. Next card is going to be yours. And boom, you're going to get another vintage card. The vintage cards are being nice this time on the wheel. And get the good old Tommy Harper, 1970. I'm going to assume that's going to be Opeachy. And it is printed from my friends up north Canada. I appreciate your Opeachy cards. There you go. You're going to get a nice 1970 Seattle Pilots card of Tommy Harper. Congratulations there. That's a good hit as well. After that, we're going to get a 1985 OBG cards. Oh, yeah. 1985 there. Oh, Peachy. Oh, Mookie Wilson there. Very nice card right there. So that's 18. 19's Travis Ryman from the Tigers. Get my Tigers love there. Oh, 1993 Pinnacle, I'm assuming. Yep, 1993 Pinnacle. Oh, after that, we got a star card there. Oh, Rod Carew. 1981 Dunruss there. So California Angels, we'll take that. And after that, very nice, we're going to get a 1972 card of the 71 RBI leaders of Herman Killebrew, Frank Robinson, and Reggie Smith. So that is 17, 18, 19, 20. And that one's going to be a winner card as well. So you're going to get that card. So 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. And that's going to be an OPG as well. So, wow, pretty from my friends up north in Canada. You're going to get that card. That's a very nice card to get, man. You're getting some nice cards tonight, boys and girls. You're going to get that card as well. After that, we got Walt Weiss there again. 1988 Dunruss, the rookies. Oakland A's. After that, we got Bob Tewksbury there. 1993 Fleer Ultra, St. Louis Cardinals. We got Paul O'Neill there from a bazooka card. Junior Bubblegum and getting baseball cards all at the same place. As always, that is going to be, I believe, this is 1995. This is 1995 Paul O'Neill. And that last card is going to be the 74 rookie outfielders of Jim Fuller, Wilbert Howard, Tommy Smith, and Otto Velez. So that is going to be a OBG card, of course, from 1974. Don't have many 74 OBGs, but it's all nice and yellow background. I just like the 71s. Pretty from my friends up north of Canada. I appreciate your OPG cards. But I'm going to say you came out probably the best ahead here, getting three vintage cards in total. So you're going to get these. I'll add some more to it, to the stack. Here are your cards. You're going to get a 1973 team card of the Houston Astros. You're going to get a 1972 RBI leaders there of Herman Killebrew, Frank Robinson, Reggie Smith. Nice card there. And you're going to get a 1970 OPG of Tommy Harper. And, of course, you're going to get those as well. And a few more, as I always do, from these packs. And, again, what do you got to do for all this? You just got to send a... leave a comment on this video, and we'll draw next week. So get some good cards tonight. So congratulations. I got some good cards as always from my Ryan's Vintage Cards. A couple good autographs. I got a couple of vintage cards as well. So until next week, Retro Robbie saying, collect what you love.